morning, Metro North is scrambling to meet their deadline to install life-saving safety equipment that can prevent crashes. According to the New Haven Register, there are concerns about the railroad keeping to schedule. The operator says the installation of positive train control is 63% complete, and officials say they will make the December 31st deadline.